I'm showing his car is parked around back. Let's have a look. If I'm lucky, this guy will be nice and sloshed. It'll make it real easy to... Ah! What is... Ah, you dirty fucker! Ah!
Gotcha!
Guess what? We got Raymond Kenny. Yeah, outside the bar. Your guys will bring him in.
Catch up with this guy. What is this? Horse tranquilizer? I'm not trying to lose my shit here. Brewer, this is really not a good time.
I just wanted to see if I could help. I know I bugged out on you last time. I don't want to be a coward, but I am,
and I hate it.
It's okay, it's okay. I got it under control.
Wait, are you drunk?
Horse tranquilizers.
I totally understand. Call me back when you're done.
He's on the phone. I need to listen in.
We got Kenny. Start packing your shit up.
When do we get our check?
Blue can't have this on the books. To give us a few days to make sure it goes through proper channels.
You make sure it does. What about default?
Freak's doing this pro bono.
Fucking default.
I figured he
scurried away from Chicago last time we spanked him.
Blume and the rat together.
This is a foul fucking mix. With default on my tail, Blume is guaranteed to find me no matter where I hide.
This is not good.
Only got one option here. Find the son of a bitch first and take him out. Brewer,
I need you to look up something for me.
Sure.
Start with my location. Search for networks around me. I'm looking for dumb shit. Emoticons, ASCII.
I'm not seeing anything. Wait, squigglies. Oh, cute.
I guess that's supposed to be a mouse tail.
That's the one. Send me the location of that machine. Let's see what he's got on his machine.
My head's starting to clear up. My guts feel like they're about to abandon ship. Let's hope tailing my little Blume buddy paid off. I think I might have struck gold here. But just fucking keep my lunch down. Can't eat. No good. Come on. Quiet. Damn, it'd take me days to track him through this. No time. Let's see if I can get his goat, though. Make him slip up. Hopefully he's paying attention.
Hey, Defect! We need to talk. So why don't you give me a call?
Really slumming it here, ain't ya?
Well, I was expecting something a little bit more dramatic. I'm a little disappointed. Well, since you ain't here, you won't mind me fucking around with your rig. Some of this might interest WKZ-TV. Ha ha!
God damn it. I should have expected an alarm.
Damn, that's Ray Kenny!
Coming for you! fucking hick!
Yeah, well, I'm busy. Leave a message. T-Bone speaking.
You inbred backwater Sasquatch! Do you understand how extinct you are?
Well, why don't you stop by so we can talk about it? That was the old humanoid building behind him. Whoops. You fucked up, son.
Thank you.
Blume's put a hacker for hire on our trail. Goes by the name Default. That kid's got a huge ego and the skills to back it up, so he makes everything a goddamn game. He wears some kind of electronic rat mask.
I can never tell if you're messing with me. I'd offer to come along, but I'd just get in your way, right?
Yeah, probably.